A pleasure to watch you work. Barrister Timsh lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Let's go.
Don't end up like Arnold.
Look at you.
I already took care of
it. But you were pro. That's all I know.
What was that?
Be advised. A dangerous.
So much for the good barrister. He had it coming, though. Men like him can never trust anyone. His own niece turned on him. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home.
Dad, we've been attacked.
Get down,
that might be your checking out.
I'll be right back.
shows a coordinated sweep of the flooded district. But the overseers here didn't stick to it.
Give the word, sir. What's our next move?
Capture as many as you can. Their plans are ruined. Give me support.
That fool overseer who led the attack against us is dead. It seems the overseers are marching into the flooded district, planning a massive assault against us. This overseer Hume went against orders and attacked early. As for his men, they're ruined. If there were any survivors, they fled with their tails between their legs.
How did the cursed overseer?
I think it.
I forgive you. Get out of here. Leave the city. Leave my sight, Ellie. I give you your life.
When Billy Lurk was 8, she wanted to be the captain of a ship. From the moment she met you, all she wanted was to be a killer. She watched you, learned from you, and then she saw you losing your grip and decided to take your place. And now, she's limping to the outskirts of the city. She'll pay a smuggler to get past quarantine. She'll watch herself for signs of plague for a while. Gradually, the fear and grief that seep into your bones in Dunwall will dissipate, and she'll find a new name and a new use for her skills. Even if Dunwall burns to the ground, one corner of the Empire will still know your story. Dowd, killer of an empress. Dowd, who spared his betrayer's life. Thank you.